get him to the ground and just try to pound him until he folds.
Looking for a quick knockout.